1 minute come back to the end.
Ignition. Lift off.
So this is a video mounted from the camera mounted on the poster.
Right.
This is an infrared image. So between long footage and long is the Shenzhou 16 space channel to China space station.
And the next step is that will be the focusing of the emergency escape pod.
Right. You can see a clear angle change, right?
Yeah. So it's flying eastward.
So will there be still some adjustments of the angle to the
flight
to 1.5 degrees as the
So this is that you can see the clear of the eastward.
There are four in total,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. So this is that you can do that
just from one side.
To give you a clear from the separate.
Right.
So the emergency is the power will be just to put it in the
sea. You can see some light sparks on the top of the rocket when it is injected.
Right. And on the right side of the screen is a simulation.
3D simulation.
Simulation is driven by the real data.
Real data.
It means that the position in the...
Okay.
That is going to be adjusted as the escape time.
Yeah.
And next up will be separation of the four pieces.
Right.
Let's do those step-by-step.
Followed by separation of the four.
The three forces
are
the other photos of the
application.
You can see the burning now, the ambient temperature. So the right now is really high into the atmosphere.
Okay,
right? Separation of the two
atmospheres.
And the pulse is also separation.
Pulse is separation.
They feel so comfortable.
Yeah,
they've done the max field, which is the maximum gravity.
They've already done that.
Yeah, they've already done it.
So you can see this is a camera from the video mounted on the second step.
And this is a
camera in the color part.
Mm.
And the next critical step will be the focusing of the color part.
Also,
it's just
very good.
Exactly.
So can we say they're already in outer space?
Yes. inside the kind of space station.
We are watching the live pilot.
We're getting closer.
We're getting closer and closer to their colleagues.
Okay.
And also on the right bottom of the screen, you can see the 3D animation.
Mm-hmm.
And also you can see the data link between the ground stations and the ground stations.
Okay.
It's
also a relay race between different
and this is a video on the rear part of the second
track. It's still working, I think.
It's still working. And the next critical stop will be the shutdown
station. Oh, you can see the air, right?
Yes, it's very bright.
They're now in Alpha's phase, and the second station is still at the what's the next stage?
Oh,
they're adjusting the position angles or
it's like a adjusting the perspective.
Yeah,
it is, although it is in daytime, but the sky is black because they are already in other states.
Mm.
And that is
why.
So the rocket engine will take them to right velocity and right altitude.
Yeah.
And right orbit before there is a separation between the engine and the capsule itself.
Mm.
And then the final success will be
Shenzhou 15 to New Orleans.
Happy waiting for their colleagues. We can also see that in the same time in Shenzhou 15 station, and also relaxed because they're well trained for this project. And so far, it's been smooth
project. Mr. Dr. Yang Ji and Dr. Guo Hao,
additionally,
they are already qualified to be an astronaut because they are already
The Mark 2F is done.
Mm.
And next, we'll do another
second tour. They're about to meet soon, once the docking is completed, and they will do a handover, right?
Yeah.
And eventually the Shenzhou second tour will go back to
the whole year for six.
We just heard that, right? It's just too short for a long trip, right? Thank you.